हेलो अगेन, वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून। आई एम बैक अगेन विथ अनदर टॉपिक अबाउट कंप्यूटर, राइट? ओके, कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट ऑफ क्लास 3। सो दिस इज फातिमा ज़हरा लतीफ, अगेन स्टार्ट हर क्लास। ओके, सो नाउ आई एम टॉक अबाउट द चैप्टर 5, फन विथ पेंस, एंड इट इज़ वेरी रिलेटेड टू कंप्यूटर, फन विथ पेंस। एंड you see the chapter 5, fun with pens, at the page of 34, at the page of 34. Here we at first see that starting the paint program, how to start a paint program. And here it is, you see in Windows, go to the start button, click on it, a box will open with several programs. Okay, then move the mouse pointer to all programs. Okay, although box will open with the names of several programs. Okay, several programs. Okay, move the pointer to accessories, another box will open with names of several programs. Move the pointer a paint and click on it, the paint screen appears. Okay, so here is the process where we can appear the paint screen or paint and paint icons. Okay, then we talk about toolbox. So what is toolbox? Okay, toolbox can be seen at left side of a paint window. So toolbox can be seen at the left of the paint window. There are different kinds of tools in toolbox. There are many kinds of tools in toolbox. Okay, these tools can be used to draw different shapes, colors, write and erases. So it is very funny. Okay, again I am saying that these tools can be used to draw different shapes, color, write and erase. So you can color, you can use, you can erase willingly, okay, as you wish. Okay, then what is color box? Okay, here is color box. Okay, then what is color box? And you see the toolbox here. Okay, and this is color box. So what is color box? Color box is seen at the bottom left on the paint window. It has different colors. It has many colors, different colors. You can choose any colors, all of them. Okay, and make your drawing colorful. Okay, then pencil tool. And here is pencil tool. Now we talk about pencil tool. So what is pencil tool? Pencil tool is just like a drawing pencil. Okay, pencil tool is just like a drawing pencil. It is used for freehand drawing of thin lines and curves. It is a very useful thing and free-handed thing. Okay, so to draw with pencil tool, we have to maintain some points. And here is, you see, click on the pencil tool, choose a color from the color box, move the mouse to the drawing area, click and move the mouse to draw. So here is some points. Okay, then we learn line tool. Okay, what is line tool? Okay, this is a line tool. Okay, and here are some points. So we have to read down these points. Click on the line tool. Okay, move the mouse pointer to the drawing area. Place the pointer where you want to start the line. Release the mouse button. Okay, so here are some points where you have to maintain in line tool. Okay, then the eraser tool. Then we talk about eraser tool, and here we also maintain something. Click on the eraser tool. Bring the cursor over the area you want to erase. Drag the tool over the area you want to erase. Release the mouse button. Okay, so here are some points where is very useful to eraser tool. Then we talk about ellipse tool. Okay, ellipse tool is used to draw circle and ovals. So ellipse tool is used to draw circle and oval. Okay, here you have to maintain something. So what is it? Click on the ellipse tool. Move the mouse pointer to the drawing area. Click the left button of the mouse and drag the mouse to draw the shape of your choice. Release the mouse button. To draw a circle, press shift key and drag the mouse. Okay, so here are some points. Okay, then we talk about brush tool. Okay, here is brush tool. So what is brush tool? Brush tool is used to draw and color thick lines. Okay, brush tool is used to draw and color thick lines. Okay, so here we also maintain some point. That is, click on the brush tool, click on color box to choose any color. Click and move the brush to paint in the canvas. Release the mouse button and release the mouse button. Here you see all the tool being very similar to each other. Okay, so here you see filled with color tool. Here we also maintain some points, and the points is click on filled with color tool, click on color box or select any color. Move the mouse pointed inside the area you want to color, and move the mouse point color and click the selected color will get filled. Okay, the selected color will get filled. Now your brush tool, here we also maintain some points. Whenever you read down the chapter 5, you will easily understand that how to use it on computer. Okay, here is your brush tool. Click on your brush tool. Click on color box to select any color. Drag the your brush across the canvas. Okay, so here is the way to use your brush tool. Okay, so this is the chapter 5. We have to end here. And one more thing, I didn't read down this line to line. I just want to describe all the using of the purse. Okay, so you have to read down chapter 4 and chapter 5 in your home so that you can easily understand and gain your knowledge about computer. So this is the end, and my work is done here. My class is done here. I have to go. See you tomorrow or on any your class. Okay, so Allah Hafiz.